Hello everyone. Today we will talk about difference between designer and illustrator. Designer. A designer frequently depends on a collection of materials, photos, fonts, and so on, and arranges them in visually appealing compositions. The primary responsibility of the designer is to direct the viewer's attention on a certain visual concept, idea, feature, or component of the design, as well as to make the idea appealing and memorable. Illustrator. An illustrator is more often than not responsible for the creation of the graphics and does not necessarily contribute to the overall design of the product. Illustrations are frequently used in conjunction with other media. For example, illustrations are frequently used in conjunction with newspaper articles, novels, and magazines. They most typically help to support and better interpret concepts, texts, and/or provide more explanation. More often than not, artists strive to maintain a healthy balance between the visual and the text, and to avoid drawing the viewer's attention entirely to the graphic. Hope you like the information. Thank you.